for her club, Gillingham, last season, helped them reach the FA Cup fourth round, where they were beaten by record 14-time winners Arsenal. Her current performances have